Hello friends, I am Murshidul Arifin and I am the course instructor of this course. In this course, I have shown how to create a simple email newsletter signup process using PHP, MySQL, Ajax and Bootstrap 5. I am going to show you what I have included in this project. In this project, I have created a nice layout using Bootstrap 5. I have created the navigation menu and I have created a simple newsletter box. If a subscriber gives his email address in this box and click on the button, he will get an email and his information will be saved into the database. Then if he click on the link that is sent to his email, then he will be confirmed as a subscriber in this system. I have done the full programming using PHP and Ajax. As I have used Ajax, so there will be no page refresh here. I am showing you what I have done. Suppose a person wants to give his email address, but if he keep blank, then what will happen? If he go and click here, he will see a message, email is required. If he give some string but which is not an email address, if he click on this button now, he will see a message, email is invalid. That means a complete email validation is given here. If he put such kind of email that is already stored in the database, then it will be shown that the email exists. So in order to send good in order to give a proper email address, you will have to give such kind of email address that is not stored in the database. So now if we give the correct email address, a email is sending to his email address and within few seconds he will see, please check your email to confirm the email subscription. Check your spam folder too if you do not receive the email in the normal email inbox. I have used MailTap to show it. So here you will see that an email comes and from this link he can confirm his email. So if he click here, he will see that subscription is successful. So I have shown the complete process step by step. Also, after completing the full work, I have uploaded the task on the web server and showed how to create email, how to zip and extract files into the web server using cPanel, and I have also shown how to create database and user using web server. And this project is working well in local server and web server in both places. I hope you will enjoy the course. Thank you so much.